Get out of the way! I can't see my weapon, you dingus!
Flashback.
Get down, sniper!
Oh, when I was a little lad, many years ago, I was a very sporty boy, yet I was a boy. My mammy called me Pappy, and my pappy called me Foo. Laughing at every little thing was against the rules.
Oh crap.
I used to know a little girl many years ago. She wasn't very sporty, folks, and yet she wasn't slow. They say she was a dandy, just a bird of paradise.
No, you weren't.
I used to get her once a day just to get the exercise.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
She was fat and clumsy, oh, she weighed about a ton. But she was always 17, always full of fun. One time we got to fooling around just like a silly bear. She fell so hard upon my lap, going right through the chair. She was born in old man's land, far across the sea. The home of famous monkeys, scratching off the fleas. I do not doubt a word of it, cause what she said. I've been around that cuckoo, but I turned monkey too. Ha 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 ha!